Hey there everyone, it's BTM-Kiwi back again for another Forza Horizon 4 ForzaThon. This week you need to own and drive the 1999 Dodge Viper GTS ACR. We then need to earn 10 ultimate speed skills in it. We then need to win 4 road circuit events. And then we need to earn 9 stars in total from drift zone. It's nice and simple. Excuse me. My dailies is earning 2 clean racing skills, earn 1 awesome draft and 2 clean starts. Not that it really matters, because I don't give a shit about that stuff anymore. Photo challenge. A photo of a car and another player at Glen Rannoch Mass. That's a difficult one. Only because of luck for what there's driver tiles and stuff. PR events, super jump, speed trap, speed zone, standard stuff. And nothing too amazing for these championships. We've got the Bugatti EB110 SS Supersport for our 80% completion bonus this week. We've had a nice. Still wasn't enough for an ultimate speed. I have to go on the motorway. Oh, we still don't even have one ultimate speed. I think I need 330 Ks. Finally start getting ultimate speeds popping up, but then there's an AI car around the apex. way too tired to be doing this. I'm like half asleep already. Getting ultimate speed skills. Oh, now we need to win road circuit events. Of course, it's being used at the moment. Need to win 4 of these. Not knowing you can't just hit restart. I think it's the one we run in front of it. Oh, it takes so long to load. Thank you. Should be one more. Button.
Just remember, keep your eyes on the road. You can admire the autumn views after you finish this championship.
Hopefully this is the last one. Sort of drifting off there. Drift signs. Just do the festival playlist when it's easier. I need 30,000 points each time if I want 3 stars.
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn right.
Wrong way. I want to go straight on. Got a bit confused there.
200 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, you will arrive at your destination. Destination.
Hopefully that's our weekly done. Yep, cool, that's done. Check to see where things are. There's a super jump, there's a speed trap. And we just need the speed zone, which is here. I'll do that one last. Need to be hitting 329 for this. Some sleep.
You have arrived at your destination.
What is that done? I need 190. So close. This season, I needed one more meter. I need to beat 138. After this, and I'll go at it downhill so I can pick up speed faster. There's the mast. Yay. Get that shit out of the way. Know what's going on there. I didn't check the speed that I needed.
turn around when it is safe to do so.
That's all our PR events done. Well, that's our weekly ForzaThon done, everyone. There's no showcase remix. I hope you guys found that helpful and enjoyable. If you did, you know what to do. Hit that follow button so you get notified when I go live next with whatever I go live next with. I'll also be exporting this to my YouTube channel, so if you're interested in checking that out, please follow the link underneath the live stream panel as well as in the description. I upload all my clips and stuff to there, so that's one of the good things about that, because I can't upload them to Twitch for some reason. So if you guys mosey on over there and like what you see, then why not help me out and subscribe? It'd mean a hell of a lot to me, and I'd very much appreciate it. Drop a comment. Likewise, if you're on my YouTube channel, oh, that guy was close, and you'd like to find my Twitch where I do my live stuff, follow the link in the description as well as the channel banner. Drop a comment on stuff you guys would like to see me do next, or things you think I could do better with, or just to pop in and say hey. And I hope you're all having a great day or a great night wherever in the world you are. Peace out, everyone. Have a great one.